Cassie, would you stay on stage, please?
Well, this audition really is interesting, isn't it?
Yeah. What are you doing here?
What do you think? I need a job.
In the chorus?
Well, sure, I'd love a part, but I'll take what I can get.
You're too good for the chorus, Cassie.
Too good. So I had a couple of dance parts, so what?
You were featured. You stopped two shows cold. Your career was going fine here in New York.
I can't get a job, Zach. You sound like all my friends, my fans, acting like I'm some star and don't know it, when the truth is, I never even came close, and nobody has the guts to tell me. It'd be nice to be a star, but I'm not. I'm a dancer. Give me somebody to dance for. Give me somebody to show. Let me wake up in the morning to find I have somewhere exciting to go.
So you're going through a slow period. It happens to everyone. You'll find something.
That's what I kept telling myself in California. And I kept telling myself that and telling myself that. Well, nothing will happen. I can't act.
What?
I can't act. And there I am in California, supposed to be this actress. Didn't take me long to find out I can't act. Didn't take Hollywood long either.
Didn't work out there?
Oh, sure. A rotten part in a so-so film. The part ended up getting cut, thank God. I was a go-go dancer in a TV movie of the week. Let's see. Commercials. I almost got to squeeze a roll of toilet paper, but lost out in the finals. Isn't that something? 17 years in the business and I flunk on toilet paper squeezing. Oh, and I was a dancing band-aid. That was fun. We had an earthquake. I got a terrific tan. And you must have heard about...
I did hear you were going out with some big agent. Running around, getting a little wild, carrying on.
But when you're a woman of leisure, what else is there to do but get a bit wild and carry on? Not to mention getting fat. And going crazy. Which is why I came back to New York. Which is why I'm here today. Zach. I need a job. To have something that I can believe in. To have someone to be. Use me, choose me.
I just can't see you dancing in the chorus, Cassie.
Why not?
Look, if you need some money, just talk to my business manager.
Well, sure, I need money. Who doesn't? But what I don't need is a handout. I need a job. I need a job, and I don't know any other way to say it. Do you want me to say it again?
No.
Fine. Then we got that far. Look, I haven't worked in 2 years. Not really. There's nothing left for me to do, so I'm putting myself on the line. Yes, I'm putting myself on your line. I don't want to wait tables. And what I really don't want to do is teach other people how to be doing what I should be doing myself. God, I'm a dancer. A dancer dances. Give me somebody to dance with. Give me a place to fit in. Help me return to the world of living by showing me how to begin. Get me involved. If you give me a chance.
can't go back to the chorus, Cassie. That's not the answer.
I'm not trying to go back. I'm trying to start over. I will settle for that. Starting over.
Starting over? We can't...
What? We... You're talking about...
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are. You're talking about us.
Let's just keep this business, Cassie.
Well, sure. By all means. Who's here for anything else? That's why I'm here today. Work, Zach.
But you shouldn't have come. You don't fit in. You don't dance like anybody else. You don't know how.
But I did. Years ago, and I can do it again. Please just let me try. You're not even giving me a chance.
Excuse me. Do you want the kids back now?
No. Take them down to the basement and teach them the lyric to that number. Oh, and send Paul back in. All right, fine. Go with Terry and learn the lyric.
Thank you.